My name is Malcolm Chase Long, and I'm going to read you my poem that I made. They say a picture's worth a thousand words. So let's look back in time when this occurs. Like when Henry Ford first created the Model TT. This was a special time because never before in America had this been seen. Humanity's connected us with the past generations, which has really impacted our nations. The Model T, what the people needed. The impact of humanity is why it succeeded. The nature of humans impacted the involvement of the truck. Humanity made sure we never get stuck. To live in a world with no change. Surely, as a young man, I would feel quite deranged. In a pickup truck that doesn't meet my needs. Oh, I'm so grateful for the change in human patterns indeed. Human nature in the 1920s is different in 2020 and plenty. Thus, this is the evolution of the pickup truck. The patterns of humanity brought this truck this luck. The Ford Model T had only 20 horsepower and made of steel. Our ancestors thought this was a big deal. I have to a way to pack their goods all in the streets and in their neighborhoods. I am blessed to have a Ford F-150, which I learned has a lot of history. To be lineage of a Model TT, oh, I'm so grateful, I can shout. To be a part of history. Of which humanity has consistently to inspire innovation, creativity, and migration. Yeah.